Knowing yourself is the beginning of all wisdom. It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought without accepting it. What is a friend? A single soul dwelling in two bodies. Educating the mind without educating the heart is no education at all. Hope is a waking dream. No great mind has ever existed without a touch of madness. Happiness depends upon ourselves. Happiness is the meaning and the purpose of life, the whole aim and end of human existence. Patience is bitter, but its fruit is sweet. It is not enough to win a war, it is more important to organize the peace. The antidote for 50 enemies is one friend. The high-minded man must care more for the truth than for what people think. Pleasure in the job puts perfection in the work. To write well, express yourself like the common people, but think like a wise man. Learning is not child's play, we cannot learn without pain. For the things we have to learn before we can do them, we learn by doing them. It is not always the same thing to be a good man and a good citizen. It is during our darkest moments that we must focus to see the light. He who cannot be a good follower cannot be a good leader. All men by nature desire to know. Nature does nothing uselessly. Wise men speak when they have something to say, fools speak because they have to say something. Anyone who has no need of anybody but himself is either a beast or a god. He who is to be a good ruler must have first been ruled. All earthquakes and disasters are warnings, there's too much corruption in the world. If you would understand anything, observe its beginning and its development. Distance does not break off the friendship absolutely, but only the activity of it. Know thyself.